Deformed frog sightings upstate. This year and last year.
Are these the places where you found the deformities?
Yeah.
These are the same locations as the disappearances. But if we're looking for a kidnapper, serial killer, then why would that correspond to the deformities?
You think they're connected? God, how can you stand that? That smell is awful.
But this? No, this is yummy.
Ugh.
I think you just don't like fish.
No, I normally love salmon. That shit is rank.
I promise you it's not.
Oh, excuse me.
Are you all right?